I remember when I was a kid, someone asked me to draw the house I wanted to live in when I grew up. I had to make some tough choices there. For example, how big should I draw the entrance gate? Do I want a garden with or without a lake? Do I want a castle, a country house, or something in between? And most importantly, where do I put my horses? Because I was, and still am, a huge horse fanatic. But first things first, I started off drawing the outlines of the house, almost a castle, but not quite. I've learned to keep things in proportion. I wanted a beautiful and spacious home to which, after a long day of horse riding, I'd be able to invite all of my friends. A place where we could enjoy spending time together in many ways. And finally, a place where I could also find peace and tranquility. A place which also has its secluded hideaways. If only I could create a vast estate. Somewhere that would be a huge playground for horses and riders alike. It had to be perfect in every detail. I designed the finest stables with everything a horse could ever wish for. In my perfect world, the outdoor facilities would contain a top track for dressage, an indoor training area, and a nice place for the grooms too. I also wanted another house near the stables, yeah, with a swimming pool. And of course, large, wide open fields. A huge estate in which to ride the horses and unleash true horsepower. If only... Wait, something's missing here. Oh yes, and of course, I'd need a landing pad for my helicopter. After all, who doesn't need a helicopter? Live your childhood dreams. Now for sale.